remember now. All of the things that brought me here. Unhappiness. Disappointments. Boredom. The point is, this is where it was supposed to end. My husband disagreed.
Oh, that rhythm.
He's the reason I survived. Didn't stop him from wanting to leave me after.
Oh, that rhythm, blue rhythm.
I understood. I wanted to get away enough to kill myself.
Can't get enough of blue drag.
We'd been married too long.
Oh, it got my soul on fire. I know that I'll never tire of that low-down blue drag.
But he couldn't help himself. He just had to rub in all the reasons why I should be left. He never did know when to be quiet. It wasn't on purpose, but I can't say that I regret it. Somehow, just by thinking it, I shut him up. My God. What had happened to me? Oliver came into my life not long after my husband's death. They had known each other. I told him he had died of cancer. I'd have stayed with him longer, but the things I thought, the things I could do, they frightened me. I needed control. That's where Titus came in. If anyone knew how to wield power, it was him. I don't know that I'd ever been so bold. He was well known and married, after all. But it worked. I got him. For a while. His associate found a photograph Titus had taken of me. It wasn't long before he found out everything else.
Brethren and sisters of the congregation, kindly lend your ear. Brethren and sisters, here's some information. Satan will soon be here. You sinners all beware. There's brimstone in the air. Here comes that old man devil.
An affair was one thing, but an affair with a murderess, he could have ruined us both. I wasn't going to let that happen. Of course, there was no reasoning with him. Hateful man. I don't think anyone missed him. As for the affair, that didn't end well either.
From whence he came, oh, listen to the old man rhythm. He's gonna save the day. So come on, you sinners, syncopate your sins away.
I I certainly never imagined this is where I would end up. Selling myself. What else was there? Suppose after a while I was more sideshow than prostitute. For those that lived. Any control I once had over my abilities was long gone by now. I slept no more than a few minutes each night, waking up to some new injury I'd caused myself. Stretching, tearing my own skin. Who knows why? I was exhausted, afraid even to live, but I didn't want to die, not yet. I was waiting for someone I would probably never see again, someone who might not even remember. This is where it was supposed to end.
Strong as long as we're together.